Fractions and equivalent fractions. What is a fraction? A fraction is just a way to show that you have a part of something and not the whole thing. Imagine a pie. If I cut the pie into two equal pieces and you eat one piece, we'd say you ate one out of two pieces. That's written like this. One, that's called the numerator, over two. That's called the denominator. That's a fraction. The top number tells us how many pieces you have, one, and the bottom tells us how many pieces the whole pie was cut into, two. Easy, right? Now here's something really important to remember. If you cut that same pie into more pieces, and now the slice you ate is cut into more pieces too, you'll have the same amount of pie. Let me show you what I mean. This pie is now cut into four pieces, and you eat two of them. That's 2 over 4. But what if I told you that 2 over 4 is actually the same as 1 over 2? Wait, how can that be? Well, let's think about it. If you eat 2 out of the 4 pieces, you still ate half the pie, right? And if you just cut the pie in half from the start, you'd be eating 1 out of 2 pieces, half the pie. So 2 over 4 and 1 over 2 are the same amount of pie and the same fractions. They just look different. We call these equivalent fractions. That's a big word, but all it means is different numbers, same amount. Are you still with me? Good, because here comes a silly part. You could slice that same pie into 300 pieces. Please don't actually do that. It'd be a mess. And if you ate 150 out of those 300 tiny pieces, guess what? You'd still be eating 1 over 2 or 1 half of the pie. Just don't try to eat 150 regular pieces of pie in one sitting. Trust me.